my boss have to obey the IRS wage levy garnishment order? That's the question that I'm going to answer today on today's video. My name is Darren Mish. They call me the IRS solution attorney. And the answer to the question is, if you have a valid IRS wage levy and it's sent to your employer, then that employer has an obligation under the law to obey that wage levy. They will also get, what they'll do is they'll get a copy of the wage levy, and they're supposed to give you a copy of the form. And on the bottom third of the form, there's a place for you to write down and fill in the names and the nature of the relationship and the Social Security numbers of your dependents, because the amount of the wages that you get to keep pursuant to the IRS wage levy is dependent upon your filing status. So are you single, married, filing jointly, married, filing separate, head of household, whatever, and the number of dependents that are in the household, and then they follow a chart that you find on publication 1494. So if you're, the answer is, if your employer does not abide by the IRS wage levy, then they're going to have liability as well. They're going to get in trouble. I haven't really ever seen it. I've seen it ignored quite a bit. But as a practical matter, if I was advising your employer if they had to obey the IRS wage levy or not, I would go ahead and tell them, yeah, you have to abide by it. That's what the law says. And you're actually subject to liability if you don't obey it. So that's the quick and dirty answer. If you have questions about this or really anything pertaining to IRS problem resolution, I invite you to visit our website at getirshelp.com or give us a call at 888-438-6474. That's 888-GET-MESH.